Okay, guys, now we was off to investigate this body for New Vegas Bounty, so let's go. And she was following that. Oh, yeah. Okay. The thing is very far this way. Yeah, just up here. Whoops! Nip in medical clinic. Medical clinic when we're here too. They all loaded up. So I'm a bit stiff, guys. And played for a while. Long Reach has come out and I've got for Witcher 3. I'm used to controls that make sense. Like this stupid game. I love this game, but it makes me realise how control system. Hold down your infantry to blink and turn your light on. Okay. Very strange. The clinic's just over here. Obviously. I've gone to the wrong one. So I just checked the map. I know, I just checked the map. Yep, I've gone to the wrong one, I don't know.
Should have brought something to read.
We just pushed the button again and the gun didn't change. Back in a second. Hey guys, as that's sorted out, the hum's gone too. You notice hominins were unchecked. Oh, whoa. And I couldn't really see the lag much in the video. Whoa. I'm not here at the moment then. Okay. Let's go, Veronica. There's the other one. I know the thing is. Ugh. I don't know how I messed that up on the map. That makes no sense. Oh, something's. Medical clinic there. Oh, it's just. Dull. Oh well. At least I found it. Hello.
Welcome to the New Vegas Medical Clinic. I'm a fully qualified physician and can fix whatever is wrong with you for a reasonable fee. If you've got the caps, I've also got several implants available to enhance your physical attributes.
What kind of implants do you have available? Oh, don't use mouse.
I have several basic implants available that can enhance your physical abilities, make you faster, smarter, stronger, that sort of thing. I've also got two much more expensive implants. One's a subdermal implant that will make you more resistant to damage. The other implant induces a mild regenerative effect. Your wounds will practically heal before your eyes.
That's amazing. That's some fascinating technology you got there, miss. Tell me about the clinic.
Everything you see is funded by the followers of the Apocalypse. We rely a lot on charity to provide low-cost medical services to the less fortunate.
Are you part of the... Are the followers part of the NCR?
We've worked with them in the past. The NCR became too focused on things like patents and profitability, so the followers go their own way now. The NCR and the followers have a cool relationship at the moment. We see them as oppressive, and they view us as anarchists.
Anarchists. Okay, interesting. What do you believe in followers believe in?
We believe that technology for basic necessities like food, water, and medicine should be shared, not hoarded. We're also strongly in favor of proper education. I've come across more than a few doctors whose techniques came out of the back of a magazine.
Sounds good. The first piece, but not the last piece. Do the followers have a headquarters around here?
Yes, the Mormon Fort in Freeside. It's hard to miss.
I see. That's cool. Are you one of the followers of the Apocalypse?
Yes, I am. I received my medical training at the Angel's Boneyard Medical University back in the NCR. It's not a requirement to be a follower to enter the university, but I believe in what they do, so I joined them.
Sweet. That's all I want to know about that subject for now.
Alright.
I want to buy an implant.
Which surgery option are you considering?
Let's go endurance.
The nociception regulator modifies your cardiovascular system and you won't tire as quickly. The price is 4,000 caps, same as most other implants.
As I thought, it was a bit too expensive.
That's all right.
See ya.
Take care.
Wait a second.
You're back. Do you need medical attention?
I just performed some cybernetic surgery.
Very well.
I don't want to do it. How was that already in there when I've never been here before? I go to have somebody else learn it. Must have note one thing there. Or there. Pointless. Oh well, nothing there.
You're back. Do you need medical attention?
Do you have anything for sale?
Which surgery option are you considering?
Let's rewind that.
All right. Was there something else you were interested in? I've reserved a small part of my supplies for sale. The profits go directly to the purchase of additional supplies to help the less fortunate.
That's cool to know, but do you have something for sale?
Very well.
Oh, two doctor's bags, I'll have those. You know, it's going to mess my money up. They're very important.
Take care.
You too. See ya. Let's go, Veronica. Okay, we're off into this direction. Something weird going on in my mouth, she wonders why it seems a bit out of control. I'm trying to point it on things. Or is it because I've been playing a state-of-the-art technology game, The Witcher 3, which runs so lovely. That is such an amazing game. Looks good, controls good, really good game, but they lied. It is not an open world game. You get areas. You gotta go from area to area like all of the others. This game is open world. For nearly. And when I say this game, I mean without DLC. Go anywhere you want, when you want. Open world, now. Behind me. Aha, is this it? Yes, there's all the tape. You scan the blood-stained pages of the poor dead guy's diary. It's a crude account of countless raids, scavenging missions, and skirmishes that span several decades. The final log mentions his suspicious Superior Officer Onodo and Quintrillis, whatever that says, feeling for him. He mentioned their intent to assault the Brotherhood of Steel safe house as they mean to acquire weapons. They're going to attack your family. Lucky I happened to pick you up. It's not your quest, is it? No, it's not. That's not good. Yeah, it's New Vegas Boundary. Don't remember this quest. Let's go for a minute. Check the locations out. Oh, some beer, nice. Oh, I know it's a little bit lagging. Fully defragged. Oh, no, I didn't defrag it then.
Should have brought something to read.
Oh no! Well, you got me by surprise.
Should have brought something to read.
Don't stay. Stay, Veronica. Not wonder. What if I've got assigned? It's been so long. Have I... How do I do this? Ah, yeah, I have. Destroy it that way, don't I? Look at my bullets. Holy smoke. I'm gonna have to get away from here. They're gonna kill me. Run, Veronica, run! Get away, mate. No! No! You son of a gun! I will be back. I will kill you. Well, Veronica didn't last long. Looking forward to doing a quest, Bella. That's the way these things go. So I'll go around this way. Okay, there's me nothing through this piece, no, so I'll be back in a minute when I get closer. If there is, I'll come back and let you know. Just coming up to a location. Oh, I can't go in here. That's fine, there's a key. Oh well. I'm going that way, aren't I? Yep. Okay. Oh, new location over there too. Need bullets, I really need bullets. Oh! Bullets! Ha ha ha! They're cheap, nasty bullets, but it's bullets. Let's chip my other guns in for that. Different ammo types. Okay. It's just that. Better than nothing. I wouldn't trust her. That looks radio-y. Keep out. Oh, that's a gnome. Oh, that's a mannequin. I thought that little top of his head. I thought that was a punk rocker. I mean a punk. Okay, so. That was dummies, gnomes and beer. So I have they doing new foot in the Fallout 4. When you push forward you don't just go forward. Like really quickly. You know, they suddenly go, if you know what I'm saying. And that's partly due to being a keyboard, but still. Oh, I've just cigarettes. And they bought some sort of notice out of order. This is clearly a modded area. Wow, I've got to get in there. Keep out, no, go in. Oh, level up. Nice, level 7. Medicine's getting there. Lockpicks doing alright. Energy weapons. I was thinking the other day would be good. Would that help to affect like energy mines? We're thinking about that. Repair, that's important. It's all important. Sneak. Let's put a load to. Ooh. No, let's get. Let's get a load into guns, but. Oh, I know perk. Not this level. Trying to turn it off, wondering, guys, he's not doing nothing. And for some reason, I thought I could search it. It's, I think I've been watching too many Fallout 4 videos. I don't know if you could search it, but that seems like something you could do, some clever thing. Hmm. Mm. It is really good, your side defense. Well, actually not very good at all, the truth be known. Oh well. Let's go. Okay, it's going this way. Tired day, mate. Need a cup of coffee. I have to get some cups to make some. Really? This typical New Vegas bounties. Pop it on a hill. Right at the back for something around it. You can hardly see anything. So at least see it. Or see it at all, saying that. Royal's Shack. No, this isn't the mission. Roy Hill, isn't that that guy? Not going to carry out on that, would be a spoiler. Should have that already, too late now. Oh. Oh, radio. Cool, some water. I know exactly what's going on there. There. Yeah, if you will play my, if you like my mod, Unforgiving Wasteland. And I haven't done nothing for a while, except for the other day, saying that. Before then, sorry about that. I got sidetracked by Long Reach and forgot about these things. An absolutely amazing game. MMO. So go and check it out after you watch my video. Hopefully, you think the video first. Nice, there's five grenades gonna help. Got a coffee, let's get some cups. Than that might be. Hello. I missed. Time to move on. Is that it? No. Oh my goodness me! Ah, it's locked, it's locked! I'm running, hold on, I'm running, I'm dead. Oh no, Deathclaw! Okay, it looked like it was only a young one, so let's duck and prepare to kill a Deathclaw. Okay. What do we need? Grenades would be nice. Mines. Yes. I've got one mine. Okay, where's the... I haven't installed that mod yet. I'm still testing that. Let's go back to what I was doing before then. Just say that did not work out. Okay, let's try that again. No, I've only got one mine, which doesn't help much. Just don't do that, mate. There's three of them. Go right around. Let's do a DZ. My H1Z1 in these days. Guys, that issue is back. No way escape that you shut down your mind, your pit boy, and be able to bring up your. But if you're not in the pit boy, bring up your menu. It makes sense to me. It's escape. But it just could be the way I think, and that actually makes no sense. So what they cut there. If you watch me long enough, you know I have hand issues. One of the problems I got told it was by all those doctors is absolutely full of rubbish, but still. I know what the problem is now. But I ain't got the money to fix it, so... goodness. Literally down there in that building, I bet. I can't do that, guys. I have to go off somewhere else. There's death claws there. I'll be honest, they isn't normally like that. As I've done that quest before. Twice. There's one or two and I've avoided them. And the mod pack's changed a lot since then. So let's see what this building is. camp. Hey? Okay, we never seen that there. I'm gonna lose NATO, I need a drink of water. Yeah. Fall on Hope or the other one, I think. No, I know which is one of those two. Give them all, see. Ah, water will make sandbag. Ah, sandbag. Why is it dragging so much? I'm lagging, bro. Camp Gulf. I say you're here. As well as I find that I've been here before. Whoa. The combat from before. Of course, trying to do that makes sense. At least my civilization. That didn't work out. Find the source of radiation, I thank you. I'll come back to that. There we go. I could go and do that, saying that. Go check back, but I've done it again. It's about this way. Well, it didn't work out, guys. But that's just the way this game goes. You don't know if you can do the questions you try. That's the same with any game. So I'll be back in a minute when I get a bit close. There you go, guys, let's carry on. Yes, I changed some settings. Forgot I seen it in Gopher's video. If you play this game, you use New Vegas stutter remover. I'd go and check out the YouTuber Gopher and see his video on it. You've got a fix for it. You've got to change this selecting code. I can't remember now. Damn it. Lighting selection, so you gotta turn it off. So it causes lag for whatever reason. Now quest, that was it. Oh, it went that way, that was it. Remember, as soon as I seen it, especially in this place, causes a lot. They're a bit better now.
Hello.
Ooh, location over here. That's good. Lake Las Vegas. A golf cart. Okay, I'll be back in a minute. Oh, wait a second. Ding ding! That's one. I'll be back in a minute, guys, when I find something. Find a new location. What got me? Oh. It's a petrol station. Let's go in petrol station, Mark. Can't stop sneezing. Don't know why I say something. I don't even notice it. But still. Okay, let's go in.
You like the sight of your own blood?
Typical New Vegas. Clearly we can't do that. I hope they removed that in the new one. Stagger. Get hit once, you can't shoot. a bit ridiculous, but there we go. So I can't believe Veronica's dead. She's been with us too. What, quarter of a video? No, about half, a bit of last one, a bit of this one. Flipping heck. Oh, no new location up here. Ooh, two locations. But it's gunfire. Well, that's obviously further away now, the location appears. Don't like this. This does not look good. Oh, Ranger Snowfell. Can't go in there. No. Let's carry on. Oh, location over here. Oh no, what is it with this video and Deathclaw? Oh, no. When that way is another Deathclaw. We'll go around this way then. Ooh. I've been in there before. Go over there, can't we? See what happens if I try that. Let's take the search. So guys, I think I know where I am. Yeah. Railway track even there. No, it's a road. Trim nearby? No. I think it's over here somewhere. Let's go on then. Not what one was thinking. Not at all. Veronica's dead. More death claws. That's a bit stupid. I go in your entrance, obviously. That could be a very dangerous quicksave, isn't it? Oh, is this one. Basically the same as what I was thinking. But not. Same building. Which does make some sense saying that. Oh, whoa, what the heck's this? Oh, yeah, this one. Right here. I wish I was at the Sierra Madre. You might want to rethink that. I know what's there. Oh, that one's ugly. Empty. Oh! I'd dog tag that. Sorry for big panel. Oh, nice. And a cool hat. Sorry, mate. Have your bullets. And your gun. Okay. That'll help. Brilliant. Can repair it. No, trooper helmet won't it? Trooper helmet is. Sorry guys, trying to figure out how you do it. Been a while, cool. Bubblegum, fancy snacks. Bent. Lunchbox! Some Heineken. Oh, safe. Where's the cursor showing for? That is a hard one, that. The game's not lying. There you go. Yeah. Not much in that safe. Yeah, it's empty. Of course not, it says part. Some vodka. Alcohol. Is that called alcohol? A stupid name. No, alcohol is called alcohol. Uh-oh, what we got here? Somebody's foul mouth. NCR underneath that. Can't see. Bullets, always good. Especially when you've got none really, not me. Shh. magic bullets. Ah, yes, got a better way for going. Wow. Okay, going that way. Oh no! Oh. Run! I just flew to the inside, guys, and got to where you see me. I thought it was a gecko. No, it's the first time I didn't do the tilt and then until this time. I've got some free war money and some other, some normal money. Some captain notes I didn't see on the desk the first time. But yes, check the time, guys. I've got to go in quarter of an hour. Location. But there we go. Deathclaw over there, so let's go through this way. Sneaky here and going back. Go that way, there's Deathclaws, and then it's Quarry Junction. Over here, there's Deathclaws. And there's Deathclaws here. Why is there so many Deathclaws all across here for? Here I get, like, right along there. There's not many Deathclaws all around this area. I'm supposed to keep going forward and go right around. Then there you go. Go back a minute, I'll go a bit closer. Fire, fire! Whoops, that is it. I think this place we cleared out when I first got this area. It is, because we're coming that way. Killed them with a rifle last time, we didn't go in there, I don't think. Whoa, bit of lag there. Oh, whoa, whoa, fiends, fiends, fiends. We go back hiding here like last time. Do believe I cleared it out. Can't remember though. See, I've been here before, it's all empty. Nice and safe up here now. Have a look at my infantry. Yeah, I'm using that. Yeah. 205-14 with a weak ammo in it. With all ammo in it, but still, Apple's got a 0.0 mark. 8.2, 136. I need to get that up there, because that is absolutely happens to be a really good shot. Really good shotgun. And now I know where I am. When you get the prim, we can go this way. Yeah, we'll go this way. Oh no, I know what's wrong. Can't run. That must mean, yeah, I'm crippled. Not an easy fix, let's go. Alright, we'll do the run next vid. No. I'll get the run, do the run. We'll get back to Sloan. That was really next. Then I'll end. Got this piece. Easy to get lost in this game. The same way I got here in the first place. Oh, up we go. Where's that? That is. Can't do it the other way, can I? Yes! What? Oh my goodness me! Oh my goodness me! 2 seconds, mate. Knew I gotta go anyway, as I was saying. It says busy too, mate. I'm flagged as busy. Obviously, you didn't notice. That's cool. Where's Sloan? Not a death off. I'll see you guys again for the next part of New Vegas Modded. And in between episodes, I'll get us to Prim. Bye for now.